Good evening, everybody. This is Hellcat Granny. It is Saturday evening. I'm out for a little drive. Drove out to the drag strip and it was closed because it was just a little bit too muddy tonight. Then I went for a little drive and I thought I would share this with you because this is kind of a pretty little drive here from Idaloo headed towards Slayton. Then I turned around and decided to come back so you could see this. There's a kind of a little small canyon, whatever, can't talk this afternoon, or Aurora, or whatever you want to call it. Down here, of course, there's some farmhouses out here, some ranching, some cotton, and so on out here. But this is just kind of a fun little pretty drive for this area. There's a little bit of a canyon there, but you can't see it. Of course, I don't know if you'd really call it a canyon, because when I think of a canyon, I think of a really deep one like the Grand Canyon, and this certainly is not like that at all. Okay, we're just going to come down into it. It's just, I just find it a lot of fun. I'm going to turn the camera just a little bit because it's just fun to drive this. Of course, this would be fun to really step on it and go down. As kids, we would talk our bus driver into going down some of the hills there in Kansas. You do what they call losing their stomach. And that was just more fun. Every once in a while, the bus driver would do it. Not all the time. Of course, now, there's so many regulations, I doubt if they'd be able to do anything like that. We didn't have any wrecks. All of us were safe. I don't remember any fights breaking out on the bus. None of this nonsense that they seem to have now. Of course, I have someone that's wanting to go around me, so I'm just going to pull over and let them go because I am not going very fast. I am just going slow and enjoying the drive. There they go. Quite a deal out there. They have have a restaurant, they have stage, they have two stages, maybe more than that, where they can hold large events. Of course, Cars and Coffee is always the first Saturday of the month, and that's fun. There weren't nearly as many people there this time because it rained and it was kind of muddy, and so a lot of people don't like to bring their vehicles out when it's dirty like that. So my friends and I got my demon out and went out there. She'll wash. She can be washed. And then we put our cars up and we rode in their pickup and toured the Buddy Holly Museum here, and then the museum, the World War II museum there here. Museum, can't think of the name of it. Tell you what, this getting old and your brain not working as well is aggravating sometimes. I just cannot seem to pull things up sometimes when I want to for my brain. That was really interesting, and it's just amazing how tough those troops were. Our people that have defended this country. The things they went through during the World War II. Of course, I don't know anything about World War I, the Civil War, but those were tough people. They were tough. They endured a lot. They didn't expect handouts. Then we went to eat. That was a lot of fun. Then separated, went our own separate ways. And then we were supposed to meet out at the track. Of course, the track was closed. Drive. Of course, the sun has just gone down. I'm headed north, so I'm missing the sunset. But when I change directions and be able to see some of this thing, it is pretty. There's not as much of it. It's not as spectacular as some of the other sunsets we have. But it's still a beautiful, beautiful world we live in. Well, I heard someone say something. had some crazy songs. Lights and it's kind of sparkling. most of the time. And I don't care for watching the news. And the news is so biased anyway. Try to explain to you what a speech meant. They just took it for granted that people were smart enough to figure out what someone said for themselves. They did not need someone to explain it and give their opinion on it. We were able to make our own opinions and come to our own conclusions about things. It just seems that it's kind of being manipulated a lot now. And I've had enough manipulation in my life. So I'm enjoying this part of my life and doing what I want. Oh, there's a pretty car. It's amazing. About 2 years ago, I didn't really notice cars hardly. Unless they were yellow. Then I noticed them. I still don't have a yellow car. I almost bought a yellow car and then I backed out because it was a lot of money. Okay, we're coming into the Lubbock city limits now. I really can't tell you for sure what that community was we drove through. Well, this video's been going on for almost 20 minutes, and I'm going to be getting on the loop. It is best if I am not talking, I'm concentrating while I'm on the loop. So everyone have a great sunshine kind of evening and weekend. Talk to y'all later.